She loves me at my worst. Loves me at my worst. She loves me at my worst. She put the brakes on my hearse, and it must be from the kisses that she's pouring. I know when she stares at me, it's only those eyes that I'm adoring. She makes me feel foreign, she makes me feel exotic, she makes me feel crazy about it. But the best part about it is that I have figured it out. I have completely figured it out, yes. All is fair in love and war. I'm just happy that my pillow doesn't have to bench press my nightmares anymore. Now it only holds her up, a sleeping beauty. I know what burns. I know what burns, yes. But now I know what suits me. Loves me at me.
Put on the show and end with a curtsy. Now I'm gonna curse you how you curse me. Like I wouldn't give a fuck if you died, bitch. I wouldn't spit on you if you was thirsty. I wanna call you a bitch all the time, bitch. But you probably stopped talking to me. I was getting called bitch so much you would've thought he was dog walking me. When we out, stand extra close to me, so everybody know that he fucking me good, fucking me up good. You know, tearing up my insides, but on the inside leaving me teary-eyed. I done cried so much, I got no more tears to cry. I've been so used to this ain't shit love that a nigga could do me dirty and I'll be like, well, it ain't shit love. I hate a sit and wait love. I like to move quick, feelings up and down like elevators. I've been LMA boot up, but sometimes I fake love. So come, lather in the words of my love as you bathe in the light of my poetry. This is a sensual seduction of the mind. I mean contact with your third eye so you can meditate off that taste I leave behind. Come, ride the wave. Come. Come, lather in the words of my love as you bathe in the light of my poetry. This is a sensual seduction of the mind. I mean contact with your third eye so you can meditate off that taste I leave behind. Come, ride the wave of my phonetic symphonies as you climax at the peak of every epiphany. This is the unfinished masterpiece of my poetic
staircases would look a lot like yours. And all the staircases would be tall, really tall. So when you got to the top, you'd be suspended there up in the sky. And you'd feel like you were flying, but you wouldn't be, because you'd be standing on a stair just like you were a few stairs below. And you'd feel untouchable, but you wouldn't be, because there'd be quite a plunge beside you, but you wouldn't fall, because you'd be standing on a stair just like you were a few stairs below, and you didn't fall then, did you? You'd be just close enough to death to feel alive, and you'd feel like you were invincible, though you wouldn't be, of course. There'd be nothing in the house but the staircases, and they'd be very, very tall, so I guess what I'm constructing in both our heads right now is a tower, not a house.
No mirages, the smoke's easily seen. I see no reason to hide a bed we both want tonight. Plus, I understand my appointment. I'm contracted to be your occupational therapist. Occupy space, provide therapy, whenever times get too hard.
From the flowers to your winter time, the honey to your bee, that shit you need when you want to feel fly. Cause I can do what your man cannot do. Not know how to do, or we do this to get down. I listen, listen with my lips pressed against your chest for better whispers, giving proper responses to your statements.
Damn, that's fucked up. And I get it, what?
Never too many syllables. Syllables are confused with conversation. Conversation is often confused with affection, and I am not affected. Whatever. I try to keep all
bitches. Smoke
some. Sweet.
Key to my heart. I blew up my eye. A feeling I never felt before. Magic in the sky. Most women are deceiving. They wrap you up in lies. My love like being a movie full of masses of disguise. You got me feeling confident. The passion and the vibe. Every pleasure you can ever imagine on the vibe. From the moment that I met you, I was dazzled and surprised. Our love felt so alive, it'd be tragic when we died. I swear that it's killing me, cause the feeling's deep. Touches like water to my soul, it's replenishing. I know the time is steady ticking, and I'm tired of wasting it. All these petty women. So girl, you are exactly what I need. And I will be the minister, practice what I preach. From the moment that I winked at you, I knew what it'd do to my thinking. Blessings.
Which you make babies with, them pretty babies with. Good love with a good woman, she is riding around with teeth. Fire, rainbow skin, rainbow pin, right in death. I wish you'd be the prettiest in every language, and even the combination sharp. And I'm inspired, I'm gonna snap, and that's what happens. Front, cause he got her back on all sides. And she's a free hit the pride, man, that man ain't gonna never die. He might just live forever, but he'll never find a good love. And they shoot together, so you can look bad, baby.
I don't mean to rush hours ahead like I'm going back to the future, but ever since we went to Greece, I felt like watching Star Wars was our Space Jam.
The black boy doesn't die in this one.
In you. Only to realize voids don't come together. Only to realize voids don't come together to fill in. They transform into a vertical abyss that's remiss of its own losses, like antile or fossil, ready to get excavated and burned to seize our existence. Maybe that is why when I write about us, I form ink clots way too much that smudge do what they're meant to do, destruct. You see, what I want is controlled entropy, you see. What I want is ordered anarchy, you see. What I want is a bespoke revolt that rewards peace to pieces of me that reside in you. Aristotle taught me, metaphor, unlike craft, cannot be learned. It has to be innate, like first-hand pain, but I'd still try to fill fissures with metaphors to make my love seem less juvenile or meanwhile intertwine our quarrels, but this time to hold us together, you see. My love isn't blind. My love isn't blind, but it stabbed your heart in its eyes so that I could talk to you in braille. My poems impaled so read what's written after the poem, the ellipses. What made me fall for you was a reflection of my weaknesses in you.